tom tom. And he's a curious cat. If you offer me pheasant, I'd rather have grouse. If you put me in a house, I would much prefer a flat. If you put me in a flat, then I only want a house. If you set me on a mouse, then I only want a rat. If you set me on a rat, then I'd rather chase a mouse. The rat tom tom. And there isn't any call for me to shout it, for he will do as he do, and there's no doing anything about it.
The rum-tum-tugger is a terrible bore.
When he let me in, then I want to go out. I'm always on the wrong side of every door. As soon as I'm at home, then I like to get a bump. I like to lie in the bureau drawer, but I make such a fuss if I can't get out.
The rum-tum-tugger is a curious cat,
and there isn't any use for you to doubt it,
for he will do as he do,
and there's no doing anything about it. My disobliging ways are a matter of habit. If you offer me fish, then I only want a feast. When there isn't any fish, then I won't eat a rabbit. If you offer me cream, then I sniff and sneer, for I only like what I find for myself. So you'll catch me in it right up to my ears if you put it away on the larder shelf.
The rum-tum-tugger is out for the night. The rum-tum-tugger
doesn't care for a cuddle, but I leap on your lap in the middle of your sewing. But there's nothing I enjoy like a horrible muddle.
The rum-tum-tugger is a curious cat. The rum-tum-tugger doesn't care for a cuddle. The rum-tum-tugger is a curious cat.
And there isn't any need for me to spout it,
for he will do as he do,
and there's no doing anything about a wow, a wow it.